My name is Amito Joice Oboya from Eastern Equatoria State in Torit Town. Peace begins when women's rights is fully respected. Women are the peacemakers. We need the women, peace and security to be fully respected, and the Women 35 affirmative action to be fully implemented. Women are peacemakers. So in this day, the 21st of September 2024, International Peace Day, we call for women protection, women and girls to be fully protected because they are the peace lovers and peacemakers.